Come right now. That is it. Come. Come, Holy Spirit. Now receive it. I release this healing grace. Yes, Molly, just very quickly, just concentrate. Receive your healing right now. That's the healing flow. It's all over you. That is it. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Come. It's what that side. On my left, on my right, something's happening there. Thank you, my Father. Thank you. Touch. Take it. Receive it right now. Receive it right now. Take. Upstairs. Take. Power of God is moving right now in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, come. Holy Spirit, come. Come. I release this healing grace right now. Let the wave of the Holy Spirit blow even across this place right now. Take it. Take it right now. That is it. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Father, thank you. Holy Spirit, I thank you. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. Take it. I command that spinal cord right now. I command it to be straightened right now in the precious name of Jesus. That pain in your spine, when it has a spinal cord, there's a pain right now running through your spinal cord. The power of God is over you if you are that person. Thank you. That is it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, my Father. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you. Thank you, my Father. I give you the praise. I bless your name. please. Help me check your body again if you are here. Check your body. If you have, while we're praying, if you feel the power of God come over you, just wave your hand wherever you are. Thank you. Oh my God, so many people. Thank you. Now, if your healing is 100%, just lift up your hand, just wave wherever you are. Oh, so many people. Oh my God, this is the largest number we've had in recent time. Upstairs. Now, thank you. Now, something is going to happen. Hallelujah. Just wave your hand wherever you are. I want just a few of you to give a testimony. So if you want to testify, just quickly just wave your hand. Just come here very quick. Something happened to you. You used to be very sick before. And then something just happened to you. Or growth gone. Spinal cord straightened. Thank you, my Father. Just come. Come on, come and give your testimony. Come. Hallelujah. How many people have been healed? Lift up your hand wherever you are, even though you are seated. If you have been healed, can you just stand up? Just stand up wherever you are. You've been healed. Thank you. Thank you. What happened to you? Thank you. This way. Thank you. Yeah, come. Give a testimony. Come. Upstairs, you can come. Just a few. Come, let me minister to you again. Come this way. What happened to you? Thank you, Jesus. Come. I have no power of my own. I have no power of my own. Holy Spirit, I look up to you. Help me. I have no power of my own. I have no power of my own. Just a few of you. We are very many. We can't take all the testimonies. If God has healed you, you're upstairs. Please just wave. Thank you. You can come. What about this side? Huh? Oh, they're here. What about this side? Just check your body. Check. If something has happened to you, just wave your hands here. Hallelujah. Something happened to you. You see, let me tell you something. When God does something, please, don't make God a liar. Don't. One of the things that God appreciates is the culture of giving Him thanks. Hallelujah. Because when He does something to you, it's not only for you, it's also for others. Because the testimony of our Lord Jesus Christ is the spirit of prophecy. One of the ways in which people lose their healings is because they don't go out and testify. If it's not something here, just wave your hands wherever you are. Thank you. Here, come. 1, 2, 3. You can come this way. Come. Mind your testimony. Come. Just a few of you. What happened to you? Come this way. Oh, you are the one with the bolt. Oh, thank you. Thank you. What happened to you? Your ears. You're the one with spinal cord. Please come this way. That is how it happens. Just a switch. I have no power of my own. Oh, I have no power of my own. Thank you. Doing anything here for someone here, and just give me a wave of here. Thank you. Oh, the bold about it. Oh my God, so God has done something. Why are you hiding it? Be bold. Come. I'll take your testimony. Come, come. Many, we've never had this large testifiers everywhere. We can't take all the testimonies, just a few testimonies. Just a few, very quickly. What happened to you? What happened to you?
Movement on my left side of this space.
You felt the movement on the left side? Yes. So then what happened?
I just feel that movement.
Just the movement. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Just the movement. Oh my God. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands again. Times it was. Thank you, Jesus. Very quickly, very quickly. What happened to you? What happened to you?
I usually have a buzzing sound on my ear for over 2 months now. Initially, I thought it was water that was in my ear.
Yeah.
Usually, it would come out after some days, but yeah. It refused to go.
Yeah.
Each time I do like,
okay, you hear some sound there. Okay.
Yes. But I tried it there and I didn't hear that sound.
It's again. Gone.
It's gone. Yes.
Oh my God. Put your hands together and appreciate the King of Kings. Go ahead, appreciate him. Right, let me pray with you. Now I'm praying for some people, right? Please check again if you have growth taking care. I mean, check, maybe you check it, but you used to have growth. You can check that place, and the growth has disappeared or reduced in size. Or probably you are here, and that I was praying, my sister and I were praying for someone, one of our church members here, one of those healing services. She had a growth which was pressing against her bladder. You know, so lay hands on her, and we started to pray. So we started to pray. As we started to pray, boom, it shrunk. And then off it went. And then she was released. She touched the place, felt it touch. Thing is gone completely. So sometimes you see, let me tell you what happens. Sometimes some healings are instant, some of them are gradual. So before we leave the service right now, because very soon I'm going to make an announcement by blowing the trumpet, and then we enjoy another wave of the Holy Spirit, you know, and bam, it's gone. We are testifying today. So if you are here, I mean, I've just called that category, see, maybe something left your body or growth or something, or you check again, the pain has reduced. Just wherever you are, lift up your hands. Please, very quickly, quickly. Be bold. This is a healing service. Thank you. Okay, please. What happened to you? Help me ask her.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Please, I'm gonna help me ask her. Ask them what happened.
Thank you, Lord.
Is there a growth or something? Help me ask them very quickly. Wave your hands wherever you are. Wave your hands. Somebody's going to pray for you. They will pray with you. Thank you. Please come this way. Thank you. Never again. Never. You won't. This will be never again to never come back again. In the precious name of Jesus. Thank you, God, for this permanent healing.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you. God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.